Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Grandparents React. I'm Wanda.
And I'm Ricky.
And excited tonight that we are going to be reacting to a TobyMac song. It's called The Goodness. It's featuring Blessing Offor. That's who's duetting with him on the song. I think they also have like a choir behind them because I've seen snippets of this video, but I haven't seen the whole video or the song, heard the whole song. So I'm really looking forward to it. If you all enjoy our reaction, do you want to say something? If you all enjoy our reaction tonight, be sure and give us a thumbs up and
like the video.
Yeah, that's the thumbs up is the like.
Subscribe
to our channel. That really helps us out. And click that notifications bell so that you know when we put up a new song. If you'd like for us to do another song, another group, put it in the comments below. We'd love to hear from you.
Yeah. Or just put, hello, how are y'all doing? That's
with me. You can tell us where you're from. Not everybody that watches this is from Tennessee, right?
No.
All right.
Everywhere.
All right. So we are ready to get started.
I'm ready. Ready?
All right, let's do it.
You made the rain, so when it falls on me, should I complain? Or feel you're calling me, it's all on me to stay. And really catch what you're showing, it's my roots that you're growing, cause life is more than this moment.
You are the light, so when the darkness falls, the greatest heights, they never seem so tall, no, not at all, you're right.
Sounds good.
It's my roots that you're growing, don't want to miss what you're showing.
Ain't no doubt about you, everywhere that I go, you keep showing up, Lord, you make me want to shout it, oh, you're the goodness in my life. And I'ma tell you my truth, they may come, they may go, you keep showing up, so do. You are the joy, you're the smile on the face of your boy. You're the flowers at the park in Detroit. Still the words on the back of our coins. Let's make some noise.
You cover me, my defender when you're rolling up your sleeve. You're the truth that's gonna set the captive free. The only king that's ever chose to bleed. It's what I believe.
They keep trying to make your glory fade, but I ain't really sweating what they say. Ain't no doubt about you, everywhere that I go, you keep showing up, Lord, you make me wanna shout it, oh, you're the goodness in my life. And I'ma tell you my truth, they may come, they may go, you keep showing up. Still see the sunshine above me. Lord, I love all the ways that you love me. You're the good, you're the good, you're the goodness.
Through the good and the bad and the ugly, I can still feel the sunshine above me. Lord, I love all the ways that you love me. You're the good, you're the good, you're the good.
You're the goodness.
You're the good.
You're
the good. You're the good. You're the good. You're the goodness. You're the good, you're the good, you're the good, you're the goodness.
Ain't no doubt about you, everywhere that I go, you keep showing up, Lord, you make me wanna shout it, oh, you're the goodness in my life. And I'ma tell you my truth, they may come, they may go, you keep showing up, so do.
You're the good, you're the good, you're the good, you're the good, you're the good,
So good. Oh, I know it. They're praising God. If this is your first experience with this type of music, this Christian music, I encourage you to look up some more TobyMac music and some DC Talk music and all in between. There's a lot of really good rock and pop music out there that's Christian. And
when I was growing up, they didn't have a kind of Christian music.
Well, you didn't know where to find it.
Yeah. I found it.
I grew up listening to it. You had to get on late night on a certain channel in Nashville, but there was some good stuff. And I introduced you to it. We started dating.
Yeah.
Sure did. Some fireworks.
Yeah.
Yeah. If you remember the group Fireworks, let us know in the comments below.
It was one of our first dates.
Yeah. But I know that TobyMac has been through some hard times before he did this album with his oldest son dying. And my heart breaks for him, and prayers go up for him and his family. And to know that he can, even through the bad times, he can find God and seek God. He can find God and give praise to him. And his testimony, his light has shone so brightly through all the pain. Anyway, fighting back tears. If you all enjoyed our reaction, like I said, be sure and give us a thumbs up. Subscribe to our channel. That really helps us. And be sure and hit the notification bell so you can come back and see us
and
next time.
Our Patreon.
Yeah, we do have a Patreon account. If you want to support us in that way, you can find us at patreon.com/grandparentsreact. But it's completely free to subscribe here on YouTube. All right, we done?
I think that does it.
I enjoyed this.
Peace.
Bye. You ready?
I look cute. Got dimples too.
Mm-hmm.